Hi, it's Sandeep Desai here. In Tai Chi, supposed to be bottom heavy. Now, when you are top heavy, you cannot generate much power or force. I'm going to show you what happens when you are top heavy. So I have a partner who I'm going to be using as a dummy. Well, you take up the stance and he's... Look, when I'm top heavy, okay, you push hard. I cannot resist when I'm top heavy. Here again. I lose my root very easily when I'm top heavy. Now see, when I become bottom heavy, meaning when I root my energy to the feet, see how strong I become. Go now. Push. Can you become bottom heavy? That is how you should. So we generally use a lot of strength of our shoulders and arms instead of activating the lower portions of our body. These are the areas that need to be utilized. This is a powerhouse, so to speak, all these areas. So even when we are pushing, you want to push someone, if you push using... I can't push him, putting a lot of power. Can't get him to budge. But now watch when I use my legs. Easy. Use your legs. This is, hands are just for the contact. Don't really push. They are just for the contact. Bending the extension here. Match his power. The power is in the bottom.
Here. You see?
Too much power here. Not able to get anything out of your body. Hope that helps. Thank you.